18 October 2023. How to get into calmness? Just know the function of mind. Mind got two functions, thought and feeling. Where is calmness? Not thought. It is feeling. Okay? So then, just feel yourself. You are sitting, you are walking, you are relaxing. You get into calmness already. I just tell you the way. Where going inside, not method. Method, maybe you still stay outside doing this method, that method, because you not know the way. The way to go to your mind or your heart, that is develop feeling yourself. Feeling yourself, then you go to your mind or your heart. Not thinking. Okay? Feeling yourself. Okay? But anyhow, you don't know this principle. You only practice method. There are 40 different methods. Okay? Then you do concentration on that, on this. But actually, if you know the way, just walk on the way by feeling. Feeling yourself, how you sitting, how you walking, how you eating, how you drinking. This is, you get into calmness already. Okay? If you can feel yourself, feel your sitting, you got already seeing yourself together. Not see by eye, see by feeling. If you can feel how you sit, how you move together, you got seeing how you sit, how you move by feeling. Feeling yourself, you get into calmness. And get into calmness, wake up with seeing together. Seeing yourself, seeing by feeling, how you sit, how you move, this is vipassana. Okay? So, I just let you know the way. Whatever method, doesn't matter. As far as you got feeling yourself, you got together, seeing yourself by feeling, just develop seeing yourself by feeling, not by thinking, okay? Feeling yourself sitting, if you can feel yourself sitting, your eye with me, even your eye with me, you can see yourself sitting, how sitting, okay? Feeling yourself sitting and breathing, you can see together, now you're sitting and breathing, by feeling. So, get into calmness in 3 to 5 seconds by feeling yourself. And wake up with vipassana in 3 to 5 seconds by seeing yourself by feeling. Okay, that's all. So now feeling yourself, you are sitting, you are breathing. Get calmness already. You got samadhi already, calmness. Feeling how you sit, how you breathing nicely, gently. Can you feel nice breathing, gentle breathing? Here, nice breathing and gentle breathing from the beginning. Okay? Can you feel? If you can feel, then you get into calmness already. Feeling yourself, how sitting, how breathing, then your mind and your body become one together. Calmness already there. If your mind and your body become one together, but most of the day your mind not become one with body. Your body sitting here, your mind go there, go there, go there, thinking. Okay. What are you feeling yourself? How doing? How sitting? How breathing? Nicely, gently, naturally, and close your eyes. Feeling yourself, how sitting, how breathing, nicely, gently, and with smile together. Then you can feel yourself sitting, breathing, and your smile. Then you got good calmness. Feeling yourself sitting and breathing nicely, gently. Smile. And letting go. When you got feeling yourself, you are sitting, your breathing, and your smile, you can let go easily. Okay? Feeling yourself, the whole sitting posture. If you can feel yourself, the whole sitting posture, you can see by feeling together how sitting, how sitting, and if you can see how sitting, you can see how breathing together, because your body not do anything, only sitting and breathing. You see by feeling, then you don't have to close your eye, okay? Your eye with me because you are listening to my talk. But feel yourself, how sitting, how breathing. If you can feel yourself, how sitting, you can see yourself how sitting. If you can feel yourself how breathing, you can see yourself how breathing. That's all. You got Vipassana already. And now more feeling your breathing as home with joy. Joy with your breathing. Okay? feeling yourself, how breathing nicely gently with joy, and regard your breathing as home or as a good friend. Feeling here, breathing in, breathing out, easily and simply. Your eye can look whatever in front, look at me, you look at your job, look at your friend, but feeling here. Okay? Breathing in, breathing out, inside your nostril. Okay? Feeling inside your nostril, how breathing in, how breathing out. You can move yourself, you can walk, but feeling here. You can tie up, okay? You can work, you can do anything, but feeling here. If you feel here, then you can get more awareness, wake up. Awareness, seeing. How you typing, how you eating, how you doing, how you working. Only feeling here, you get no wake up. But feeling your breathing here with joy as your breathing as good friend. Okay? only this way, only. Because the Buddha said, before he get enlightened, the Buddha always mindfulness, awareness, of breathing as home or vihara. How mindfulness and awareness of breathing? Feeling. Feeling, then you get more awareness. Okay? Feeling. When you forget, come back. Forget, come back. What happening when you forget? When you forget feeling here, thought arising. Okay? When you come back, thought disappearing. Okay? That's all. you can keep eye open or close your eye and feeling here. If you can feel, you can see by feeling. Feeling and see. Feeling your breathing as home, that is, you develop your breathing awareness with joy, okay? Feeling your breathing as home with joy in your heart. More you feeling your breathing as home, more awareness and see, and more awareness and see every moment of breathing. Then you got contemplation. In the beginning, only just see. No contemplation, but more awareness and see each moment of breathing in, each moment of breathing out, it become contemplation. Then contemplation more and more, you get understanding, knowing with understanding, and seeing with understanding. feeling, you got seeing. Just seeing mindfully each moment of being. You got more wake up with understanding or wisdom. If only just see breathing generally, in and out generally, no wisdom, only get calmness. Feeling, breathing in the beginning, just feeling generally, and breathing out, just feeling generally, to develop calmness first. And then when you get more calmness, sing together, now more sing, sing with observing. Or seeing clearly with observing, you can see clearly each moment. Okay. In the beginning, just see first to develop calmness, and then observe together. Awareness and observe your breathing. Each moment, more each moment. You cannot see each moment right away. You only develop seeing more, more and more each moment. Even not each moment, but more. Okay. If you open eye, feeling yourself, your sitting, your bodily movement, feeling generally first, then observe. Observe, then you can observe more each moment. Okay? The same. If you open eye, feeling your body and breathing together, and observe. Feeling and observe. More observing your bodily movement and breathing in, breathing out, you can rely more each moment, even not each moment, but more, more. More each moment, then you got contemplation already. Or you got develop contemplation of body in accordance with Satipatthana 4. There are 4 foundations. Now you get the first foundation, contemplation, by feeling and observe each moment. Okay. Opening eye, you just observe this body sitting and breathing. Okay. But when you close your eye, more feeling your breathing, and just aware you're sitting, but more feeling your breathing. Okay. So then you can develop both, closing eye and opening eye, both together. feeling and observe. Observe each moment. Even I keep you talk, but I feeling myself and observe. Okay? Even I look at you, look at people, I feeling myself and observe. Feeling and observe. Even crossing eye, feeling how breathing and observe. Observe, then you can see clearly more and more each moment, okay? Feeling more, you can see more with feeling. And feeling and observe, you can see clearly each moment. More feeling and observe each moment, you can see arising and disappearing. Arising and disappearing of all phenomena. Okay? All phenomena, it come from your perception. Okay? Or sanya. Or memory is only illusion. Then you can see arising and disappearing. more you seeing arising disappearing, then you see anicca and non self. Okay, seeing anicca first. Even already seeing anicca, you can see non self already. When you see all phenomena in your mind, mostly you see anicca. Then anicca non-self. But if you see in daily life, your body, your body got pain, got illness, you can see suffering easily. When in daily life, you walk, you eat, you sleep, you doing any activity, you can see suffering of this physical body clearly and non-self anatta. So in the meditative state, in the beginning don't think anicca dukkha anatta. In the beginning you not see suffering, not yet, because in meditative state you got joy and happiness. Okay, so what you see? Only anicca and anatta. Okay, anicca anatta. And if you see this physical body in daily life or activity, you can see dukkha and anatta. So don't just learn by your thought. Anicca dukkha anatta. No, anicca anatta. Okay, if you see in your meditative state, anicca anatta. In your meditative state, no suffering. In the beginning, no suffering. But after you practice more, you can see suffering. Okay. In the beginning, you can see joy, but anyhow, you can see anicca. Okay. Anicca anatta. But if open eye and you do any activity, you can see sometimes you got pain, you got difficulty, you can see suffering, dukkha, and non-self or anatta. Okay. Anicca anatta, dukkha anatta. What you see, just see. If you not see dukkha, don't think dukkha. Seeing anicca anatta. Anicca anatta. What you see now, anicca anatta. Dukkha anatta. If in daily life, you can see dukkha easily. In the meditative state, what you see, anicca. Anicca, then anatta. You can rely anatta. Now you got contemplation of anicca anatta. Feeling you are waiting and observe. Observe, you can observe each moment, and then you can see anicca anatta. Anicca anatta. More observing each moment, you can realize anicca anatta. It doesn't matter closing eye or opening eye. Only feeling your breathing as home all the time. more feeling and observe breathing each moment, more you can realize arising, disappearing of the whole body and all phenomena. The whole body you can realize body movement, all rising, falling, all of rising, disappearing. See what you see and not involve, just see and let go. Feeling and observe how breathing each moment. More you feeling and observe each moment of breathing, you got very good contemplation. good contemplation, seeing arising, disappearing, seeing anicca, anatta. Okay? Even opening eye, you feeling yourself and your breathing as home, then observe each moment of your bodily movement, touching, 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 touching. Then you can see arising, disappearing, rising, disappearing. Then anicca, anatta, but when you open eye, you can see you got sick or illness, okay? Or you got pain, you got suffering. Then open eye will help you develop more seeing anicca and especially suffering or dukkhang, okay? So vipassana will more become vipassanayana by develop seeing and observe this person how doing, how working, and observe bodily moment, each moment. Then you can realize anicca, dukkhang, and anatta. And now, before we finish this session, just close your eye again and smile and share merit to everybody in your family, everybody in the country, with loving kindness and compassion. Smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu.